The hammer technique is a technique I use for more compact foodstuffs such as red cabbage. I recommend using a Chinese chef's knife, or you can also use a long chef's knife. When using the hammer technique, it's important to make powerful, straight, and smooth cuts. To begin with, I cut the red cabbage into quarters and remove the core. I then protect my fingers by bending my hand into the claw grip and push the knife down powerfully, parallel to my knuckles.